underspin eater. That's a great setup for pre-spawn bass.